regular exercise later in life can significantly boost your likelihood of aging healthily. That's according to a study conducted by researchers from University College London. The team followed a group of 3,500 people with an average age of 64 for 8 years. Researchers asked how often participants exercised, with those working out at least once a week being categorized as active. 70% of participants said they were already active, while 10% became active during the study. At the end of the study, researchers claimed 1 in 5 participants had aged healthily and found a direct link to exercise. Researchers found those who were active throughout the study were 7 times more likely to age healthily than those who were persistently inactive. Even if you're not active right now, don't fret, it's not too late. Those who started exercising during the study were still 3 times more likely to be healthy agers than the inactive participants. The study defined healthy aging not just as the absence of disease, but also good mental health, the lack of cognitive decline, and the ability to maintain healthy social relationships. The study was published in the British Journal of Sports Medicine. For Newsy, I'm Adam Falk.